Hi, my name is Hamid, and we're doing a documentary on students that are becoming obese from eating too much junk food in the Toronto District School Board and the Greater Toronto Area.
Watch me pull up on the block. All these bitches know me.
Pull up on the block, all these bitches know me. It's my time, nigga.
Every day?
Yeah.
You bring this to school?
Yeah.
You pack this lunch?
I spend about $4 a day and $20 a week.
Usually 2 apple juices and chocolate sandwiches. $3 a day, $15 a week.
Alright, so during the week, I usually go across the street and maybe buy something from Panzo, like the snack wrap. Or I don't buy anything at all, I just starve myself because I don't have money.
I usually go across the street to a shawarma or Panzo.
It's unhealthy food because it's junk food and like places like Panzo or Triple or any of the stores across the street, they usually fry our food with like unhealthy fat oils and everything.
Okay. Shawarma is usually healthy as well. Has a lot of fats in it, meat, chicken.
It's for like $3 a day to like $10, $15 a week.
Below like $7 a day to like 12 a week.
I used to go to Mickey D's, now I go to Moxie's.
So during lunch, I usually eat shawarma and chicken fries.
So where would you go to get this food?
I go to Euro Shawarma right across the street. So for the day, I usually buy the small chicken one, chicken fries, which is like $4.99
or something like that. And during the week, it
costs me like a good 5 times what I spend. So during the week at lunch, I eat a salad, and I usually go to the app, or I make my own app.
How much would you spend during the week?
I usually spend like around $5 to $7 a week to get lunch.
Alright, so like got Popeyes, McDonald's, Stockyards, Five Guys, you know, the whole usually spend like $10 a day, $40 a week. Hell no, it's not healthy. It's nonsense.
So for lunch, I usually go to the Subway, Panzo, McDonald's, KFC, and the Patty Store, Dave's. Yeah.
So how many students usually come here per week?
Sometimes 20, sometimes 10, depends on the day.
So what is the wrap and how much does it cost?
The wrap is a Turkish wrap.
And how much does it cost?
It costs only $9.
We have a student special called the Patty and a Pop, and you can get a patty of your choice and a can of pop of your choice for just $1.50. Yeah, we get about 15 to 20 students a day coming in, and we go through 2 boxes of patties just at lunchtime alone, you know, with the Patty and Pop special.
What do students usually come and buy at lunch?
What did students come to buy for lunch?
Yeah.
They buy patties, popsicles, chocolate, chips, drinks, you know, what else can I say?
Honestly, I don't eat that healthy. Because even though I want to eat healthy, I still don't. You feel me? Because, like.
Yeah.
much do you usually spend?
I spend $3 a day. In a week, I spend $15. I eat Panzo's pizza, and the meal of the day today is pepperoni and Hawaiian.